How to fix Google Photos not showing all the photos. So if you want to fix Google Photos not showing all the photos, then what you need to do is first open up your settings. Once you open your settings, now scroll down, go for apps and go for see all apps. Under see all apps, you need to scroll down and you just need to go for Google Photos, or you just need to go for photos. So here you will have your photos. Tap on photos. Under photos, you need to go for storage and cache. Go for clear cache. Once you've cleared your cache, then your problem will be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you just need to open up your Play Store. Once you open your Play Store, now you just need to go for photos. Once you've searched for photos, here you will have your Google Photos, right? So if you have an update under your Google Photos, then simply tap on update and update your application. Because if you have an update, your problem might arise. So simply update and your problem will be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you just need to open up your Google Photos application. Once you open your Google Photos, now go for the library, which is on the bottom right. Once you're here on the library, you will have the archive option on the upper side. Tap on the archive, and here you need to clear all of your archive. Or if you have anything under the trash, then go for the trash and clear your trash. So go for the upper right, which has that three dots, and tap on empty trash and delete. Tap on allow, and that's it. You need to delete everything, and once you've deleted, your problem might be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you need to go back, and here you need to go for the upper right, which has that profile. Under your profile, here you will have your backup, right? Tap on backup. Once you tap on backup, now if you have not turned on your backup, then simply go and turn on your backup. Once you turn on your backup, then you will have all of the photos under your Google Photos. So that's how you can fix your problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.